Man on, Escobar started the third with a single and was left at third base. A high fly to left field. Dirk's going back to the wall. It is gone. A home run for Doumit. And Koch's troubles against right-handed hitters continues.
Well, they kept feeding him breaking balls, and then he got a fastball, and he did not miss it. Home run number 17 on the year for Ryan Doumit, and the Twins take a 2-0 lead. Well, the fastball middle in, Doumit opening up. Well done.
2-0 Twins.